First up, heat race number one, the 21 is Jason Gregory, the 14 Lee Merritt. Back in gold, 7 is Robert Burris. The 51, the rooftop rocket, Rocky McNabb. Here comes the 23 of Sam Burgess. 32 is Brandon Cooper.
Gregory trying to take a peek underneath the 14 of Merritt. Also the 51 of McNabb runs up alongside the 23 of Burgess. At the flag stand, white flag for the 14 of Lee Merritt. Side by side down the back straightaway. Caution on the speedway. Got one up here in the middle of turn number four. Flag on the point, the 14 Lee Merritt, 21 Jason Gregory, 23 Sam Burgess, 51 Rocky McNabb, 7 Robert Burris, 32 Brandon Cooper. Coming out of two was McNabb, but the man on the point, the 14, Lee Merritt. The one is David Singleton, 99 Keith Sands. M5 is Marty Phillips. The 29, last week's winner, Mike Townsend. The 19's Nick Perry. The J7 is John Byers. Winning heat race number two, starting on the front row will be the one-up, David Singleton. On the outside, the red, white, and blue ones, David Singleton. And here comes Marty Phillips. He's in the 5M, getting bumped from the 14 of Lee Merritt. Lap number one is going to be David Singleton. 23 Burgess getting a little loose, going down the main straightaway. He'll hold on to seventh spot. In the garage area, Modified Street, your feature will be next. They're nose to tail, Singleton, Phillips, Merritt, and Townsend. Now here comes the 5M of Marty Phillips, taking a look underneath the one of Singleton. Now he slides high going through turn four. Still your leader, the one of Singleton. This time the 5M, no Phillips, he says, I've got a better line. He will clear coming out of turn number three. New leader in the 5M, it's Marty Phillips. Now the 5M of Phillips stretches out a two-car length lead over the one of Singleton. Then it's the 14 of Merritt. Merritt takes a peek coming out of turn two. Now it's the 21 of Gregory and the 29 of Townsend battling for fourth. Now, once again, the 21 of Gregory takes a peek underneath the 29 last week's winner. That's Mike Townsend battling for fourth. Stretching away with a six-car length lead is the 5M of Marty Phillips. Once again, the 21 of Gregory gets a little loose out of turn two, but he'll slam the door on the 99 of Gregory. It's Keith Sands, correction, the 99 is Keith Sands. It appears the 69T of Tarver is going to bring her on in the infield. He's going to settle for call it a night. This time by, halfway home for the 5M of Marty Phillips. Eight car lengths back to the 1F Singleton. The 14 is Merritt, the 29 is Townsend. A fine battle for third, setting up between the 14 of Merritt, 29 Townsend, 21 Jason Gregory. Solid second is the one of David Singleton. As the 23 of Burgess slides out of turn number four, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Once again on the restart, it's going to be the 5M of Marty Phillips. Up on the outside, row two, the one of David Singleton, 14 Lee Merritt. Jason Gregory in the 21 dives down low underneath the 14, trying to pick off third spot from Lee Merritt. The one is David Singleton. He's a solid second. Stretching out of the two-car length lead is the 5M of Marty Phillips. The battle heats up for the second spot between the one of Singleton, the 21 of Gregory, the 14 of Merritt. Jason Gregory in the 21. Whoa, the 29 of Townsend gets a little loose coming out of turn two. That's going to allow the 99 of Keith Sands to take a peek for sixth spot. But this time by the white flag for the 5M of Marty Phillips. Gregory does pick off second spot. Now the one of Singleton's been hounded by the 14 of Merritt. But at the flag stand, it's going to be the 5M of Marty Phillips. 21, Jason Gregory. Third spot will be the one of David Singleton. Great race as usual in the mini stockers. Tonight's winner in the mini stock. Put your hands together, race fans. Let's hear for the 5M of Marty Phillips.